come out here, Sully, come out here. Sully, see ya.
Thank you.
breath, please. Subs, please. Thank you. Shift right. You, Dylan.
Sean Anderson, fucking classy day, son. Sean, here's a smile.
Thanks for turning.
Give it a tent.
Cam, would you like to say any words before this corner, Staten? No comment? No comment in an interview? Tommy, how do you feel today?
Tell us, stay outside. Well done, lads. There's the man, the match. Look at him. Mr. Anderson, double assist. Here comes Lionel Messi. Can he put on 30 pounds? There you've got Dumb and Dumber, slugfest. Paul Dummett with a captain's armband. Here comes Aubertan, all pace. Here comes a handsome man.
Well done, lads.
Hope you full of cramp.
Well done.
Some control me what? I don't know.
A few words from a star striker. So go back to Jay. Hey. Stephen Ox, got anything to say?
Just like to say, thank you, me fans.
Got your microphone.
Look, he's not pike.
Do that again. Oh, go, got a red cup there.
I don't want to see this baby.
Three assists but didn't mark his man all game.
Our fucking double pass players. Double craft players. So much better to the running in midfield.
Stop it.
Ah, yeah,
mate. Hey, Sean.
What's
your apologise?
What? Sean Anderson, at the start of the season, when we said we're going to come sign for you, he said, no,
why
would we leave great product? Put her off fucking shit.
Yes, you did.
So we need a formal apology from you. Come on, say you're sorry. Say it.
I'm
about to tear your nuts out. Do you know?
No.
Hey, Langwin. All right, I'll tell everyone you said that name.
Oh.
Are you lying? Are you lying?
Siri would have called him.
Sean Anderson's got massive biceps.